I do not read to think. I do not read to learn. I do not read to search for truth. I know the truth. The truth is hardly what I need. I read to dream. I read to live in other people's lives. I read about the joys the world dispenses to the fortunate and listen for the echoes. I read to dream, to get away from life. No, Captain, I have no illusions. I recognize the limits of my dreams. I know how painful dreams can be unless you know they're merely dreams. There is a flower which offers nectar at the top, delicious nectar at the top, and bitter poison underneath. The butterfly that stays too long and drinks too deep is doomed to die. I read to fly, to skim. I do not read to swim. I do not dwell on dreams. I know how soon a dream becomes an expectation. How can I have expectations? Look at me. No, Captain, look at me. Look at me. I do not hope for what I cannot have. I do not cling to things I cannot keep. The more you cling to things, the more you love them, the more the pain you suffer when they're taken from you. But if you have no expectations, Captain, you can never have a disappointment.